For 30 years, I ran KPM creatively, and it was absolutely wonderful. I had a budget in sort of later years of some £750,000 to spend on whatever I wanted to. It wasn't particularly sexy and it wasn't rock and roll. And we created, I think, some great music. It was really good fun to do.